This is the Guermont British News, presenting the world to the world. Recent months have seen many shiploads of British immigrants arriving at South African ports to start a new life in the Union. These Dominion citizens of the future fall into three classes. People with jobs and homes ready for them, single men in search of new work, and families coming to join their menfolk already in jobs. Yes, for all these newcomers, the old life is left behind, and here's something they've all been wanting to do for years.